So, I have officially finished camp and it sucks, but I'm super excited to start travelling and seeing some old friends and seeing some of my kids again. It's going to be sick. So, hopefully we'll do some travel vlogs and I cannot wait. It's going to be good.
They didn't mess up my hair.
Hey, Tom Cruise.
Hey, Tom.
Hey. Is that Messi?
Is that Messi?
Is that Shaggy? Is that
like Donald Trump?
Jake?
Is that Jake?
Oh no. There's a watermelon in my shirt. Zoe, E, Kel, C.
Don't
call me that. Louis. Hey.
How you doing, guys?
We need another take.
I'm just rolling it.
Okay, now we're gonna make a nice and simple.
Want me to feel like I'm
what?
Want me to watch
oh my god!
Oh, that looks so nice, man.
Let's do that again.
Look what you put in me through.
Get out of here!
I need to
get away from me.
Corner. And it's so
Steven.
One time.
Oh.
I need to hold a corner. And it's so
oh yeah, let's just
one time.
Just be yourself. We don't know the song, but you made up for someone else. It just takes some time to make a girl in the middle of the ride. Yeah, everything will be just fine.
Don't know the song. What's the song? What's
the middle? Takes some time. Jimmy D. World. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright, alright. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I can. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the clock.
Hello.
Hello.
Anthony.
My
So this is the boys' side bunk line and the lake. And this is bunk one, where I spent my first summer here. Let's go have a look, shall we? This is our plaque. The bunk one warriors. Pink eye plaque, because basically everybody in that bunk got pink eye last year. And here is me. We'll have a look inside. I slept there last summer. So this is bunk one's basketball hoop. I probably spent at least an hour every day playing basketball here last summer. That's where I got all my MJ skills from, you know. Wanna be one you anytime, let me know. Ooh. Here we have our lake. We got this basketball over there, fishing, and the pool area over there. And the forest where you can hike through, mountain bike through, is home to all of the wildlife you could find. My boat. Yeah, it's crazy. I was just playing football on the pitch over here. And along comes a black bear. Luckily it ran away. It was obviously scared of me. But it's just crazy what you find. We found a snapping turtle. There's skunks, raccoons, all over the place. It's crazy. Stuff you just don't find anywhere in the UK. You know.
I'll go to the salmon back.
Hello. So as you can see, it's not a bad place to go for like a morning run. And this is where we get our milk and cookies. Everyone's favourite time of the day. Because no day is complete without some milk and cookies. So if you just walk up the MD hill, we come to bunk 11, which was my bunk for the summer. It's pretty sick. It's double bunk. We've got a plaque. My plaque isn't up yet, but it is way better than all of these because I did it myself. Pretty nice bunk. Well, it's like all the other bunks, but you know, I stayed here all summer. It's my little shelf. Pretty cool. Had a pretty decent bathroom. Four stalls, sinks, all the cubbies. I mean, it's no 5-star hotel. But it's also not the worst place to spend your summer, you know. So I'm not going to complain about that. Zoomies. The best thing about bunk 11 was the view. I mean, I think it's the only bunk on camp that has an outright view of the lake. Maybe I'm wrong. Who knows? You guys don't know. Maybe you do, I don't know. But you know, waking up to that view, especially on a sunrise, not too bad. And we're close to the health center. So you know, whenever we're feeling a bit under the weather, just nip across the road and the nurses will look after us. So this is the daily commute I had to take to the skate park. Walking past the gymnasium, the hockey arena, soccer pitch, up the massive hill, past the dance studio, the new music studio, all the way to the top of the camp. You know, you'd think walking up the hill every day would keep me in shape. Probably didn't. I'm out of breath now. But you know, once I got to the top, you just full on skate time. Once we get to the top, we have my skate park. Not the best skate park you'll ever see, but does the job, or it did the job. Yeah, I didn't film any skate footage, but Fun fact, next year we're getting a brand new skate park and it's going to be sick. It's all because of me and how good I was at my job, or so I've been told. But it's about time this place got redone, and I just can't wait to come back and see what I have to work with. Another fun story this summer, one of the counselors was stood on here on a skateboard. I took my off him for 5 seconds and he fell off the side of the ramp and broke both his elbows. That was not a fun day. God knows how he broke both of his elbows, considering he was wearing elbow pads. I don't know. I just don't know. He's all good though. He got sent home because he couldn't work with no arms, basically. But it wasn't my fault. He had no balance and then he fell. What are you gonna do, eh? But like I said, I didn't get any skate footage. However, I did get some basketball footage and some football footage. So I'll probably throw that in here somewhere as we walk over to baseball. One sport I've never actually played, which I would like to, because I reckon it'd be pretty fun. Birds just scared the living daylight out of me. But speaking of wildlife earlier, forgot to mention that there's deers all around camp. And I was just walking by the tennis fields and I found one. Look. Oh, it's like a little doggo. I'm not gonna get any closer, don't wanna scare it off. So peaceful, it's like a little Bambi. Look at him go. Oh, and this is PA Outdoor Adventure. We're getting a new climbing wall. That looks pretty cool. You know. And this is just three of the many 20 plus tennis courts we have. And there's some beach volleyball. Good fun, and I will now show you the pool. Bye, Bambi. Pool. Here's a joke. What is a lifeguard's favorite game? You don't know? Pool. You can use that one if you like. This place is pretty cool. As you can see, it looks sick. It lights up in the night. Got diving boards, we have a diving wall. It's also a climbing wall. We have a big slide into the lake. You know. And here is our gym. Fitness center. One building I've not been into once this summer because I skipped leg day and arm day. And chest day and all the other days. Oh well. And here is girl side. Looks just like boy side, except there's bunks on both sides of the road. You know? Yeah, so this is the end of the tour because I'm bored of walking around by myself. Also, dinner's in 15 minutes. And although I'm not that hungry, I'm gonna eat anyway, because food is important. We must eat. Here's the love shack. Yeah, you don't wanna know what goes on in there. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the little tour of camp. Like I said, I can't wait to be back. I'm going to miss it. It really does feel like a second home, especially when you've been living here for like 4 months. Oh well, 3 months. Whatever. Bye. So the fastest way around New York is probably the metro, but the coolest way is definitely skateboarding. That's for sure. To the hostel, and now I'm making a detour to a place called the Black Tap. It's been recommended to me for its milkshakes and burgers, so we'll see how it goes. So I've had a great 6 days staying with some of my boys from camp and doing some fun stuff, and now I'm just taking a stroll through Central Park, enjoying my last day here in New York City. And today I will be flying to Oklahoma, first flight of my trip, so that's exciting. Yeah, it's a beautiful day. So park's a beautiful place. It's hot. I'm tired. There we go.
Forever, you and so be together. I'll be there and you'll be
What are you doing, Max? Nice.
What is up, Callum's Vlog? It is me, the Flame, back here again. And we're just gonna do a little drop-in. So, yeah, beautiful day here in the San Francisco Bay Area, where I'm sponsored. So, see you later.
Can I go first? Vlog.
Sure.
Can I go first?
Yes, go.
Okay.
Ready, Max?